Problem number 11. Jenna works in the learning center. Her salary can be modeled by the function s of x equals 9.5x, where s of x is the salary in dollars and x is the number of hours spent working in the center on a given day. Question A. What is her salary if she works for 6 hours? So 6 hours represents the variable x because it says right here x is the number of hours. So we have to rewrite the equation plugging in 6 for every x in the equation. S of 6 equals 9.5 times 6. 9.5 times 6 is 57. That means working those 6 hours that day, she earned $57. Then in the second question, it asks if her paycheck is $104.50 at the end of the week, how many hours did she work? So now we are given her paycheck, which is $104.50, which means that represents her salary. So that represents S of X. We have to plug this in for S of X. So 104.50, or just 5, equals 9.5x. Solving for x, we divide both sides by 9.5. So x equals, if you punch this into the calculator, that should equal 11. So pertaining to the problem, that means in this particular week, she was working 11 hours.